love you, Nathan. Drinking so much alcohol that you die. We love
maybe,
you, Nathan.
Maybe just stay down there.
Let's not drink so much alcohol that we die.
I don't know about you guys, but I thought I'd nailed that one. Thank you.
Yeah, so we've been on tour. Where have we been? We went to Canberra. We went to Melbourne.
When we were in Canberra the other night, it was we got first night jitters. It was pretty funny, and good drummer here, Zach, shit his pants.
He did. We ate kebabs on the way home from the venue. I smoked 40 doobies, I believe, on the way down. And we ate kebabs. Give on, Zach pooed himself.
But he said it so casually, and then we all supported him with stories about how we have all pooed our pants in our adult lives.
It happens sometimes.
So it was a bonding experience for
us. I was just saying
it
to make him feel better. I've never done it in my life. I've peed on some stuff.
Yeah, it's unfortunate.
A word too deeper!
Unfortunate for the people that...
Yeah, let's play some.
Let's not talk about our bodily function.
Yeah. to everybody for hanging around.
I'm so unfit.
Yes. And thanks to all the bands that played tonight. The trouble with asking your favourite bands to play and support you when you're touring is that they're all fucking awesome, super tight and talented.
We're none of those things.
Is it a trouble or is it just a joy? I think it's a
joy for me.
It's a joy for me.
It's a joy.
So thanks for hanging around and putting up with us. We love you.
Yeah. That song reminds me that I really need to get fit. I can't breathe very well. Maybe it's the 40 odd doobies I've had in the last.
Did you have some doobies this weekend?
Let's play a slow one.
How many?
So you can one. Not have a heart attack. Oberg, slow one. We'll do a slow one. Let's chill it out. Slow one, guys.
Alcohol will help cure.
Everyone give it up for Oberg's 40 doobies.
Yeah, Oberg. Woo. Doobies.
Yeah.
We saw so many sights on the way to Canberra and Melbourne, and every time I was walking behind Oberg, and it just smelled like Reef Central.
Smelled like Doobie.
I'm trying to be the Dave McCann of this band, but just
you're doing all right.
Smoking
doing
good. Weed all the time.
Dave Berry.
It's how I stay so slim. It's not way. No one can beat Dave Berry. He's very good, that guy. Also very handsome. He's a very, very handsome man.
He's very good!
This song's called Baggage. It's a bit slower. Grab a partner. Have a dance. Do a thing. All that.
Well, to live up.
I think that was an officially, that was a request. We've had a request.
Ah, shit.
Are we going to honour this request?
I was about to say we haven't practised that song, but we haven't practised any songs.
I believe we should.
Alright, I very much believe we should practise
it. It was the tour code of honour. If somebody requests a song, we play it. Boy with a gun.
Where do you banter?
I don't have a microphone.
You do.
Oh, we'll just do this one without the drummer. Hello.
Did we end up telling you where Zach left his undies after he shitted them? Oh, well, he put them in a plastic bag, walked them three doors down the hallway at the hotel, left them out in front of the door and walked away.
And then we went out for a doobie 10 minutes later, and they were gone.
And I feel like it was karma that we were woken up at 7 a.m. by a fire alarm.
I think I've got the same ghost living in my house where I just leave shit lying around, the next day it's just gone.
I want to
put it in the bin, I don't get it.
But yeah, we're playing Blue Moon.
Thanks.
I was ready.
You're welcome.
Fans.
Because some extremists don't call it.